Hoppin Pot in Diagon Alley.
Right. Awesome. And you have beverages. What kind of beverages do you have here?
So we have both non-alcoholic and alcoholic. So we have pumpkin juice, we have lemon squash, butter beer, frozen butter beer, dragon scale, Heineken Stella, Yingling, Otter City orange juice, butter beer. We have peach tree fizzing tea. We have Strongbow Hard Apple Cider, Absolite, Wizard's Brew, and Newcastle Brown Ale.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah. Can you tell me about the Harry Potter specific beverages? Like, what is the, like, what is pumpkin juice?
Yeah. So, we have all specialties, they're all specialties just for us.
Okay.
So the pumpkin juice, it's going to taste like a pumpkin pie. The fishy green ale, that is going to taste like cinnamon, mint, and blueberry.
Ooh.
And then we have lemon squash. It's a sweet and tart lemonade with a fully squashed lemon at the bottom of the cup. Then we have peach tree fizzing tea, which is a carbonated peach tea with hints of ginger. Butter beer, it's butterscotch and shortbread.
Oh.
You get it cold like a soda, frozen like a slushy, or soft serve ice cream. That's for our non-alcoholic. And then for our, we do have two specialty beers. We have Dragon Scale, it's a red lager with a malty finish, and Wizard's Brew, it's a dark sweet stout with a clean dry finish.
That's awesome.